a time when African land was owned by their own, before colonizers staked their flags and forcefully took their thrones. The free and sovereign now were few. The unconquerable nations left only two. And like these busted-ass men and greedy nations, both try to seduce through their cheap lies and false wealth. Through it all, that only built a stronger, greater power in ourselves.